In West Point, an inmate is facing charges for strangling his cellmate at the Clay County Jail. 20-year-old Cameron Henderson is accused of killing 54-year-old Dale O'Neill. O'Neill was set to be released on that very day after serving time for trespassing and failing to appear in court. Henderson was serving time for shoplifting. He's now charged with murder.